Hello guys, this is Aru Gaming. Welcome to Emperor Rise of the Middle Kingdom. Today, I'll be showing you how to make the I housing block, the letter I. So let's get to the map. So this will be our trading post area. So we're gonna skip to 5. And this will be our housing block corner. On top, we'll do 12 row tiles. So for each row tile is $2, and you can see it's already charged me $2. So we'll go to 12 tiles. So we have one here. So we do 11 more. So 22. The actual number is 24. Then from here we do 5 tiles. So 5 times 2 is 10. Then from here we do 2. So 2 times 2 is 4. Here we do 5 tiles, so 5 times 2 is 10. And obviously this is 2. And from here we do 5 tiles, so 5 times 2 is 10. And from here we do 11, 11 times 2 is 22. And from here we go up to 5 tiles. So 5 times 2 is 10. Then we go 2 here. Then we go up to 5. Then we go over 2. See, this is a letter I. It's the shape of a letter I. Then we choose the corner for our market square. So this will be our corner for our market square. Then we fill up the greenway. Remember, always do it on top first. If you do it like I did, you would never have disability problem. Ancestor Shrine, Buddhist Shrine, and our Inspector Tower, don't forget to give access to the inspector. Give access to the food peddler or market employee. Give access to market employee, the widget, and the inspector. Let's just put our tax collector right. Tax office here. We're missing the inspector tower in here, so I'll be back, guys. Let me adjust it a little bit. Okay. All I did was I put an extra house here, get rid of the other house here, and our inspector tower is here. And now we can start filling up aesthetics, trees. Just do as I do and you'll be fine. Then we fill with ball. Don't forget to give inspector tower access to these when you build the inspector outside of this loop. Okay, he's not evolving, so we gotta do something about that. Okay, there we go. Okay, this is a little bit unusual for me to build 60 row tiles, but this is the 60 row tile that has 58 common tiles in here. And this is world record for 60 row tiles with 58 common houses. And that someone else or I can come up with a block that has 60 row tiles and more than 58 houses. If you do it exactly like this, your I housing block will look exactly like this. And this is still age, it's just that I didn't want to plant tea. I imported from him. Tanjo. And the other two I haven't, these are the main two. I haven't got tea from them yet. But as you can see, he's already in his area, in this area, but not these two. But not these two. But this block is 57. This block, I guess I messed it up. 57. This is 57. This is the only block that is 58. And I made a mistake of putting him here near. That's why he could protect this area by all means a lot. Do you see the problem is? Sometimes this area will have disaster like fire or collapse. But other than that, check it out. Let me know what you think. No problem at all. That's right, don't ever do that. Do it like I did in the beginning of the video. Have him here. But other than that, it does work, guys. By all means. That's new tea, that's it. Which, you know, it's not of a big issue. All I have to do is build tea, but I decided to import it. Export it. Wait. I meant import. Yeah, import. Why the hell did I say export? I have food. Tons of food. Like, literally. So, let me know what you think. Comment below. If you haven't subscribed yet, consider subscribing to my channel. And don't forget to click on the bell so you don't miss anything. If you're new, welcome to this channel. If you already have subscribed, thank you so much. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and share this video. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care.